Okay, folks, it is officially. Okay, folks, it is officially day 9 of the Progress Bar 95 30 Days of Halloween Challenge. And if you give me a minute to get Steam loaded, we can get into Progress Bar. Okay, we got Steam loaded. And let's go to Progress Bar 95. Okay, Progress Bar 95. It's been quite a while. Actually, it was only yesterday. There we go. All right. Let's check out how Pet Crash for a moment. Clean our bin.
You've got mail.
And with that, we'll restart. We'll head into Progress Bar. 560 is assist code. Progress Bar 21. Progress Bar 11, I mean. Spammer mentions Progress Bar 21, but we know there is no Progress Bar 21. Right, heading into the terminal.
You've got mail.
Okay. Now let's get back to where we were.
You've got mail.
Okay, let's see if I remember the system then. I kind of forgot what the SIS code was. Oh, 560. I was typing a 7. That was my bad. Oh, got an E instead of an R. Oh, and here's a cool code.
Got mail.
Looks like Ben has been having quite a lot of nightmares. Okay, another encrypted directory, I see. Okay. Before we type any characters, though, let's look over this board, shall we? Something in me says that 57. But turns out it wasn't. Okay. Okay, wait, CD is wrong? That too? Well, let's see what we got to work with here. Let's see. Maybe There it is. But nothing's in the folder. Just to double check. Yeah, that folder was empty. Okay. Yes. Okay. Not to be me was a few digits of pi.
You got mail. You got mail.
Okay. I've lost my space again. Okay, progress bar 2. Box. PRN. Con. GFF. H. HG Ox. Looks like a double check is necessary, okay? Right. Okay. No. Okay, that didn't work either. So now what? Well, let's look at it step by step. Okay. Ah.
You've got mail.
Now I need to check where I am, so, yeah. Thank you. Well, they're the one that tripped me up with the next code before Ben tripped me up with the question. Okay, so where do we start? Let's see. Right then.
You've got mail.
Bean, got yourself in a nightmare? Now, okay. Where were we?
You've got mail.
Okay. Okay. Gonna give myself a little break for some breathing room. And while we take a little break, I'm going to check out the settings menu. Didn't sound the bugs, so let's report that. Ooh, nice. Got many different things. Oh, and you've got the option of 5 different cursors. That's so cool. When let's check out what's available on Progress Bar XP. It's been a while since we did that one.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Yeah, I know. Okay. Yeah, the text is looking a little glitched there. Also, your help file needs to be updated a bit. Because there's been some new game modes added recently. Okay, I'm going to restart. And let's check out progress. Thank you. the option of customizable wallpaper, and you don't. Hey, at least you get a choice of theme. That's something, right?
You've got mail.
Let's restart. Unfortunately, no custom wallpaper, but you do get a pattern editor. Let's see this in action. Okay. So if we scribble on a bit of blue. Segment all blue here. White represents the clouds. Oops. And up top. The orange will represent the sun. Okay, I think I should remove some pixels. Another light green pixel here. Orange at the bottom. No beer rain. Looks pretty good. Let's apply that. I'd say it's a pretty good looking pattern. Okay, getting a little this period is over for now. Back to searching through progress files. Oh yeah. Like everything was empty there.
Thank you.
So neither C, D, nor 4B were correct. So then what would it be? Okay, let's... Almost time for breakfast. So I think I'll save a screenshot of my place that progress bar right here. That first break I took was a break within the game. This break I'm going to be taking off camera, so I'll be right back. Hello folks, I'm back. Just letting you know ahead of time that if I pause early, it's because we'll be going somewhere to like some sort of Amish country store, and I don't understand why Amish country store exists. They kind of exist in the back alleys of states, and really never understood the why people enjoy them so much. Anyway, let's go ahead and check our mail.
You got mail. You got mail. You got mail.
Okay. Let's see. Let's see. Right. Let's try and figure out where we're going. Oh yeah. You've got mail. You gotta be kidding me. Okay. two. Oh, 3, 4, 8. Right. Thank you. Okay. Take a picture just in case when you leave early. At least a picture of my Doth progress.
You got mail. You've 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 got mail.
I think I should actually start playing some game first. Right. Thank you.
You've got mail.
Would you start? Open the progress pin.
Meow meow meow.
Well, is there going to be some... random unforeseen number that I've never experienced in this session? Oh no, it wasn't.
You got mail.
Okay. Alright. Nice.
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
Pausing the stream in preparation for leaving early just in case. I'll see you guys after a trip to some Amish store. I never understood the point of those anyway. The point is, I'll be right back. I didn't think I'd be back on the stream, but I thought I would be back before the end, after the end thing, but it turns out we still got some time before we have to leave, so I'll take care of my email.
You got mail. You got mail. You've got mail. Come in now. You've got mail. You've got mail.
All right.
You've got mail.
get through so many arrows using the D-pad. Let me ask. How the hell do you expect someone to do that? Normally, you wouldn't. Right then. Perfect score. Looking pretty good. Not too bad. And I got another new wallpaper out of it, so that's always something.
You've got mail.
Yeah, I hate spam.
You've got mail.
Okay, if there's a CD-ROM in here, then why is it not showing up on the screen? Check out C-Cutter.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Nice.
You've got mail.
However, it's completely random when you get the bonus. Okay, the boss is sometimes in urgent questions now, but it's completely random when you get the bonus. Let me check this out here. Ah, here we are. Hackbrush.
Hackbrush, also known as Borrows 10. Hackbrush is a bonus system based on Borrows 10. It includes the user interface of Borrows 10 with Progress Borrows game modes. It also uses the same specifications that are seen on Progress Borrows. In order to unlock the system, you must follow these steps. Unlock Borrows 12. Restart the system. Wait in the initial boot menu. If you have followed these instructions correctly, Hackbrush should have been unlocked. If you want to access it, you must wait a little bit in the boot menu for it to appear.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that's pretty cool. I've actually got it on the PC version of this game, which is... This OS is a reference to mods installing macOS illegally, named Hackintosh, as the boot icon for Hackbrush appeared to be a progress bar computer system. Okay, this is pretty cool. I never knew it would be an article for it, like Hackbrush. That's pretty awesome. Hold on, where's the mailbox? Ah, on the game form. Mailbox is an in-game virtual mail system in the form of a minigame. It is available on Progress Bar 95 Plus and onwards and BarOS 9 and onwards. You have to reply to messages, remove spam, etc. There are slow and optional side activities, just like when you take care of the game. You have to interact with mails to get bonuses. If not, you just ignore them. If you accidentally spam an email that isn't spam, you'll get an error message saying that is not a spam message. If there are too many emails, the max is 17, you'll get an error stating your inbox is full. Please remove some messages. Lose the first mail the player gets. In this email, SHS and IGOI introduce you to your mailbox. You also get 500 points. In this email, the boss sends you some emails that ask whether or not you're playing Progress 495, basically slacking off, or actually working on a project, presumably for work. We'll be ready soon. Option enough times. Hey, wow, how this going? The boss sends you the following email. The second option, you'll get this. Hmm. you that you are fired. But this time, they will not have any effect. How soon? 1,000 points along with the volume. What IT means. Replying with information technology. Internet things, interesting thoughts. Information technology. Replying with information technology will give the player 250 points. Okay. You are very lucky. Get lots of question mark signs. A letter. When computers notice a mail is corrupted, instead show question marks on every character except for punctuation. Many replies will appear every time. You will need to talk with the unknown person until you get the bonus achievement. Get re-released instantly, so it should be eliminated with spam. Which means that that method would be likely spam. Assuming the test don't get. Okay.
You've got mail.
Ooh, got some mail. Huh?
You've got mail.
What is that? Okay, I'm kind of pissed right now. Okay. This is why I do unknowns. Damn it. Now, if you interact with the females, there's a pretty likely chance that you'll get a blue screen. And be forced to restart your computer. Let's see. Let's see. Damn it. Okay. Oh boy. Right. Seems like Ben had a nightmare. Damn it.
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
All right. Yeah, boy! Okay.
You've got mail.
Right. Game Bros.
You've got mail.
Oh. Okay.
You've got mail.
Right then, we're gonna restart. Alright. Progress for a little bit. Okay.
You've got mail.
Right.
You've got mail.
Pretty good. Right.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Right then. Let's see, which one I haven't I got the expert on yet? I think there's a bunch. The 95 plus seems to be making with it. Yeah, there's some pretty cool ones. Like a dinosaur. That's pretty epic in and of itself.
You've got mail.
Alright. Matrix mode, huh? Okay, got yin and yang already. All right, I've almost received extra. Okay.
You've got mail.
Okay, let's restart. And use progress bar not for the build. Okay. What? This is probably going to be the only documented use of cheese ever. In this whole, well, this whole challenge, I presume. Made it. Oh, come on. Okay. Okay. Thank you. kidding me? Well, I need the space for it. No, 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 no. Oh, good one. He's starting?
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Let's see what the pro version of the bar system is. 1 through 5. Pro version 1. Very basic wallpapers. And the clock is on the lower left corner of the screen. Well, not technically the lower left corner of the screen, but lower left if you'd be using your phone. Okay. Options for wallpapers. Same thing except they include pattern editor. And it is a very basic pattern editor. Which only came in monochrome. And this is an example of one such pattern. Looks pretty cool. Looks like TV static. All Alright. I think the puzzle mode started with bar of a 2, I believe. I also want to show you some late gameplay footage from that. Pattern on bar of 3. Looks more like TV static, which is pretty cool. At least to give the illusion of TV static. But girlfriend just. Alright. That's a puzzle song. Come on. Yes, this is good. Nice. That was cool. Okay, I think it's another pattern. I think the next one has another pattern I made, unless I'm mistaken. This will be my pattern. Now you can see they've implemented an early color slider. This is looking pretty good. Now here's bar 66. I bet you want to see what this is like, huh? I'll be back in a bit, everyone. Well, That was a long day for a simple visit to the Amish store. Okay.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Okay.
Thank you.
You've got mail.
Okay. Since we've all had a pretty long day away,
you've got mail.
From Harvest Farm Ride, we're gonna wind things down.
You've got mail.
Anyway, if you enjoyed this video, please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. I'll tell you why you should do that. First off, it's good on the algorithm. Makes the algorithm not hate my channel. Second of all, you're getting plenty of content from me. Anyway, that's all I wanted to say. See you guys next time. This is the Gamer, and peace out, everyone.